Hey fellow tennis nerds, today I wanted to talk a bit briefly about the PT57A. What is the PT57A, you ask? Well, it's the pro stock code for the legendary racquet, the Head Pro Tour 630, or 280 as it was called in the US when it was released in the early 90s. This racquet is still used today in various forms and specs by many ATP pros. Some of the more famous ones are Thomas Muster, Gustavo Kuerten, Tommy Haas, and Andy Murray, who was kind enough to comment on my Instagram post about this racquet. The racquet specs are quite classic. It has a 95 square inch head, an 1820 string pattern, and stiffness around 58, and it weighs around 340 grams strung and comes in at about 8 points head light. So very classical specs. It is definitely a control-oriented racquet with a significant flex in the string bed, and that's, I think, what people like about this. You really feel the sweet spot. It's small but exact, and it feels great when you hit it. This exceptional feel and control makes it an excellent choice for an advanced player, but it's also a very challenging racquet for lesser players, such as myself. I prefer a more even flex in the string bed and a slightly bigger sweet spot for my game, and will stay with my Radical Tours that have similar specs in many ways, but a bit stiffer in the hoop. If you would like to try this racquet, sadly they're not that easy to come by. You can check out String Forum, ProStockTennis.com or eBay, but they usually cost quite a bit, so it depends on your budget. If you are keen to save a bit of money, you can always go for a used Head Pro Tour, 630 or 280. Usually they're a bit cheaper. The only issue with the retail version is that you can't change the weight, so the Pro Stock racket you will be able to add lead tape and silicone in the handle and get it up to your specs, while you're a bit stuck in the upper range when you go with the retail model. Question about the value here, is it worth it? Well, it depends on your game and what you value in a racket, of course. This is not a magical solution to anything and won't help you fix your technique. But if you have good strokes, you have great technique, you have no issues generating your own power, and you like that brilliant touch and feel you get from this frame, I think there are not many better rackets on the market. So I really recommend you trying this if you can. It's definitely deserving of its legend status. Thanks for watching this short video about the beloved PT57A and for checking out Tennis Nerd.